This will be a good one. Yeah.
SA versus SA. This is usually the grand finals at doubles tournaments.
Oh, is it?
SA now. Yeah, because Con doesn't really come to stuff anymore, so I don't team with him. And then, yeah. Hunter Blue pretty strong.
Did Blue play Ike against this before?
I assume so.
Oh, no.
Hang on.
What is this?
Oi!
Boo!
Alright. I think Ghost and Rust are about to be DQ'd.
Yes.
Swing the Ben Hammer, Andre.
This will be the fastest.
No, I like
set.
A cheeky meme at the cheeky, the character selection screen.
Yeah.
Or you could forgo all the rules and they all just play clear. Then it's completely fair.
Yeah, I think because like Rust is the biggest advocate for pro Cloud in doubles, so he was not happy when we axed the Cloud. Yeah.
Oh, it's good you're doing it. Hey, this is the last thing.
I mean, we may as well like.
Well, you're gonna like Cloud back in the next game, between.
Yeah. Because like, there's so many Clouds in SA. Like, pretty much everyone has a Cloud in.
Yeah.
Like a Cloud in teams, so.
Except Nikes,
of course. Yeah. SA tier whores. So.
You are, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of your low tier mains. And.
Basically just Nikes, right?
Yeah, Nikes with the Mitsu Yoshi.
Yeah.
Tai Chi with the Jun.
Bazzi Jr., but he plays Mitsu now, so.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
He pulled it out against Nick Defensive every game.
Yeah.
In pool.
Probably just John with the worst character Toon Link now. Toon Link and Meta Knight.
Toon Link's
the
lowest.
But he's still, like, Toon Link's still fine.
Yeah. Yeah, you know your T-Horse when your worst character is Toon Link and Meta Knight.
Yeah. Oh,
Tai
Shrek
dead?
No.
Quick air dodges.
Yeah. But the I guess TI.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he didn't die. Okay.
The ear dodge to the top. So
oh, the up B. Another one.
Oh, he DI'd that in.
Yeah, he did, yeah.
Oh, he didn't know
that. He's got his jump?
No, he does not.
Oh, double up B. Meaty back air.
Yeah.
Okay, nice follow.
Ghost is chilling.
Yeah.
Back air.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, and he downed it.
Oh wow, I missed what happened to Ghost.
He just got a quick down air, I don't know.
Oh,
jeez.
Jeez.
76.
Just an 18.
Yeah, hey.
Big F
to
smash
see that.
To the face.
Oh, the up air.
Nah, it was true. There's nothing you can do.
Yeah, it's looking a bit grim.
Yeah, they've come out with a vengeance. They didn't like whatever monster. So.
Yeah. The rage through the motivation.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
He's getting his own teammate caught.
Oh, you jumped the second back there, and I think that was just going the other way. Oh, no. They're just shoving.
Oh,
throwing the up smash and there's nothing there.
This would be really hard for Ike.
Yeah,
he's just too
as
slow.
As a big,
to
slow,
funky ones.
Character,
yeah.
Yeah, that's. Yeah, yep. Fair enough. Game one, you rust and Ghost.
Yeah.
3H.
Did you get to play Rust at all?
Yes,
weekend?
I played him in my pool.
Oh, you did. How'd that go?
The Charizard did not prevail. Because I'm never doing Yoshi Bayonetta again.
Yeah,
I
no, that's fair enough. Yeah.
And Charizard's a secret counterpick.
Is he?
Or kind of.
Kind of?
It does better.
Better.
Because I just throw his big moves out.
Yeah.
And plus it's my second move. So.
Yeah.
I just put out Lucina. The quicker,
yeah,
lighter, slightly higher tier character.
Yeah. Lucina does pretty well against
combat
Bayonetta, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that matchup's like 5.
Yeah, it's like
slightly Bayo favors.
Yeah, yeah, pretty close to even.
And it's fine against Meta Knight.
It's debatable. I think Meta Knight beats Mark and Messina personally, but it's like
it's still like fine.
It's fine. Yeah, it doubles. It's fine. Oh, the up smash almost caught him, but nice fair from Lando there. I waited for an air dodge, but nothing.
Oh,
nice.
No,
I have to.
I think it was supposed to be an F.
Yeah, it could have been
an F. Oh, the back end.
Oh, the
very well
south
spot
down air, dude. Almost killing Ghost in the corner.
Oh, no, the counter.
Just heal with him.
Shadow Ball will.
Yeah,
take
you
that
can't F smash the Shadow Ball. Double back. Oh, I got single hit. Oh, jeez.
Nah. Right. Survivors off the top, though.
Yeah. Nice catch, that up smash.
Woo!
Oh, there we go.
That was half smash.
They're finally waking up now. Getting these combos in.
Oh, wow. Oh, Ghost dies.
Yeah.
They're down.
Can we see back air?
Have a jump.
Nah, side
B. Oh, he touched it down. They're holding their own pretty well now.
And now this is the last four cards today. They're near off the side though. Yeah. Oh, actually, yeah, this is the wild.
Yeah, yeah.
It was his first shot.
Yeah. Oh, F smash. Down smash? What is that?
Oh! The backwards snare and jump smash. You're nuts, Sideshow. Oh,
oh
he
my
throws
god.
Down another one.
He's insane.
Third.
Yep, back air.
Ooh, oh. Die early.
The side be saving for that back air. That's a good snap, too.
Here
we go.
Oh, slightly late.
And the up air. Yeah. That was beautiful. It's a good game, yeah.
Arcing up there.
Yeah, yeah. It's a great game from Blue and Tiger. Got a lot of big combos that game, too.
Oh, they saved that as well. We've had two save games.
Oh, it was the accidental save.
Ah, right, it was accidental. Sure. What? Do you want kids looking at me? Shoot. Who's player one? Go. He might be hunting this spot. Look at him perusing the menu with that hand. Or just moving it from the secret. I have no idea.
Jazzy, you're going to come back next year.
Are we having another big cheese for Ultimate and like all the other Melee?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll come. 100%.
Nice.
I was just literally unable to last year, otherwise I'd have come last year.
Oh, okay. No, that's fair enough. Next year, bring all the EBS boys too.
Yes, I'll make sure.
Bring all of Vic.
Josh is due to come into state again. He hasn't done it in forever. I'll just drag people by the hair on the plane.
Yeah.
Bring all the fellows.
Yeah.
Because Vic was just like five of us. It's me.
We'll
have nothing.
Yeah.
Extra
five. Yeah. We'll have Ultimate out by then, and
yes, we'll have a year's worth. We'll have all the characters.
Yeah, we'll have. All the state rivalries back as well.
Yeah, and everyone will have pre-patch ideas on how to do it before they introduce another five patches over several years.
Yeah. Oh, that's a combo. Oh, I didn't hit that.
You're right, big combo.
Jeez, dude. Russ is like shocked with his ideas right now. Is he dead?
Oh, Blue has save the jump
very wisely. Good grab. Yep, there.
That was really nice.
Shadow ball. Here we go. Now they're cooking. Oh, the back with it.
Oh,
no, the back end.
Back end.
Yep.
You too slow double jump. Not
yeah. Oh, fuck.
Rust going.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on. No.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, it's good like that.
Yeah.
What a horrible sleep. It's just hot. There's no ventilation of any kind in my room.
Yeah.
So, yeah. And I woke up early, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll get some more beer. A full night ready for a big day tomorrow.
Yeah. Oh, that's a mistake.
Ross is going to understand.
Maybe he didn't
have his double
jump. Oh, the down air could be too if the ledge
is.
I'm going to start here by myself. Let's see what the Mewtwo can do.
Dude, they're just trading like double, like two soaks. Like the first game was like a double two soak, I think. The second game is a double two soak by Patrick and Patrick.
I watched get up attacks. Oh, that was good.
Yeah. That was nice.
Oh, wow. Just snake class first. Being kept at the ledge, though. Oh my god. Yeah, nah, nowhere to go.
Just waited, yeah.
Nowhere to go in that situation. 2-1. To the blue team.
I think Kai did pretty well with this big cheese layout too.
Yeah,
nice.
I'm appreciating
nice.
It.
Yeah.
I have no idea what to say anything, so I've looked at them all again.
Yeah.
It's over there. Jacko is abandoned.
Yeah, yeah.
Not that he needs to do anything right. Yeah.
I think so.
Oh, the triangle? No, Bayonetta. Every counter on Fox.
Because I think Lucina does pretty well against Bayonetta on F2. And Mewtwo's good on F2 too.
Yeah.
But
I always try and avoid playing Mewtwo on F2.
Yeah. But it's a little difficult when the other team's like rushing them down quite a bit.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh my
drone.
God.
That up to you almost killed with no DI.
Oh,
oh.
I was trying to shoot, but I was facing the wrong way.
Yeah.
Good stuff to go.
That's a good way for blue. Oh no,
it's
really
starting to fall apart.
Yeah, they had the right idea, but Taichi was like a little too close. That was a nice combo breaker with the easy. Snap smash. Oh, he went the wrong way. Oh, he still got. And Bayonetta too.
That's all right. Partially evened out now.
Yeah. How did that happen? Did you see that? He grabbed him, and then the shadow ball like went just like completely avoided blue, and hit goes.
Yeah, he couldn't hit him at that time. The frames, mate.
The frames. Oh, the double up B, no.
Oh, he's dead.
He's
oh wow.
Living.
39.
Yeah. There we go. Nice. Oh, the up smash. Not quite.
Oh, no.
Oh, well, no punish.
Nothing came off it, though.
You tried to grab. You should have missed, man. What was that? The up throw? Not quite.
No. Maybe pummel.
Good tech. Is this dead?
No, nice.
Surely. Okay, he's on.
Oh, up quite.
That was nice. If he F smash,
it would have been an F smash.
The nair gets it.
Ah, that's lame. That's it. That was kind of hype.
3-1 to Rusted Ghost.
But now, we have Grains. Victoria versus SA.
Finals.
Yeah.
That was 3-1.